If you have Father Seraphim Rose's lecture on YouTube, I want to encourage you to remove it because it's copyrighted material. I was the first person to put his talk on YouTube a few years ago. Soon after the lecture came out, I put it on my old YouTube account, which is now deleted, and then I contacted St. Herman's Monastery, asked them if I could do this, and they said no. They said it was copyrighted, and they thanked me for asking. So if you have his lecture on YouTube, I want to encourage you to remove it because you're breaking the law by having it on YouTube since it's copyrighted and you're taking money away from the monastery. That's really all I wanted to say, and I thank you for listening.